Sabiha Gökçen was one of the world's first female combat pilots. She served in the Turkish Air Force and actively participated in World War II. At that time, her involvement as a combat pilot was quite extraordinary, as it was not common for women to serve in military roles. However, Gökçen, recognized for her courage and skills, contributed to Turkey's defense efforts. Her story serves as an inspiring example of how women can also play roles and serve successfully in the battlefield.